magistrates, registrars and members of the bar, among other dignitaries, have converged in large numbers at the judiciary headquarters in Kampala for the launch of the new lawyer. This new lawyer celebration commences a new chapter for which the judiciary will abide with a smooth extension of timely and adequate justice to Ugandans. The function was graced by the Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, on behalf of President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. President Museveni appreciated the judiciary for its tremendous achievements of ensuring justice is brought closer to the people through construction of new courts in various parts of the country.
When the people come to the courts, they expect to get justice within a short period of time. They look up the courts as their last hope, and that's why the judges, the registrars and magistrates have a noble role to play in ensuring that all Ugandans get justice. I look forward to continue working with the judiciary and the legislature to serve our people for better livelihoods and prosperity.
The Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyidolo cited a reduction in the case backlog for the year 2023, where over 1,000 cases were disposed of, among other achievements. This was attributed to the use of various dispute handling mechanisms such as mediation, plea bargain, among others.
This has the opportunity to chart the path for the duration of the year. What we intend to do, how we intend to do, but this is only possible when we audit the immediate preceding year.
Although a lot has been achieved, there were some unavoidable challenges such as limited funding and understaffing.
By the Treasury, with the direct intervention of the President of Uganda, and we broke the ground here where the Court of Appeals stands on the 3rd of December 2019, just before he retired. He then left me with the unenviable burden of ensuring that the structure stood up without in any way losing the constitutionally provided for separation of powers and with regard to the judiciary, non-interference.
Minister for Justice Norbert Mao commended the judiciary's permanent secretary Pius Bigirimana, who has seen various achievements arise in the institution. He pledged to continue sensitizing Ugandans on how the judicial system works and to derive solutions to such woes.
I believe even the Attorney General's chambers will find that many disputes can be resolved cheaply. So I want to promise that we will be taking to Cabinet soon the final copy of the National ADR policy, and I do believe that it will be followed with an Act of Parliament.
Bernard Owundo, the President of Uganda Law Society, applauded the government for its support towards the judiciary, which has enabled justice to be brought closer to the people.
It means that we must include and put people and their justice needs at the center of justice systems. It also means that we should resolve justice problems. We should improve the quality of people's justice journeys.
However, Attorney General Chidiowa Chiwanuka advised members of the bar to know where to address their grievances rather than disrespecting the judicial decisions.
I urge members of the bar to exercise integrity beyond reproach while executing their duties. Let us refrain from acts that bring the integrity of judicial officers into disrepute.
Furthermore, a call for unity and respect among the three arms of government for a better Uganda was made during the function.
Thank you very much.
The new lawyer celebrations of the judiciary were held under the theme, A People-Centered Approach to Justice. Report compiled by Shamshad Naluja for the news.